Hi, welcome to Unique Designs. In this video, you will learn how to blend text on any surface in Adobe Photoshop. So let's start. First of all, open the image into which you want to blend the text. Now select Type tool and write any text that you want to blend. I'm writing my channel name here. Now resizing and adjusting its position. After this, right click on this text layer and select blending options. Now bring that underlying layer slider to almost here. After this, press Alt to break apart the slider and bring it to the right and adjust it. Now drag the slider which is on another side and move it to the left. Similarly, you can break apart it as well and can adjust more. Now click OK. So we have done it. You can see it how it is blended with the image. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you.